One of the group's popular sites is Rufforth near York. But there's more to Rufforth than meets the eye. During the war, Rufforth was a bomber airfield, built to Class A specifications. Rufforth was constructed during 1941 on farmland south of B1224, adjacent to the village of Rufforth. On its eastern perimeter, it was only 4 miles west of the centre of York. The original plan called for a main runway of 1,600 yards.
Thank you.